I'm going to hand you the shock of a lifetime. Did you ever hear of Doc Riedenschneider?
Sure. Behind the walls, isn't he?
No, he's out. He got out last week. Cobby brought him to me. He's got a plan, beautifully worked out, for the biggest caper ever to be pulled in the Middle West. Only he wants $50,000 backing.
Who'd be taken?
Bella Tears. The rocks alone would be worth, conservatively speaking, $500,000.
How much would you get out of it?
Third of the take.
Brother, you're knocking me out.
What if I were to tell you that I've got a plan worked out to get it all? I could tell them that I'd fence the stuff myself, you see. Promise them cash on delivery. Then, when the time comes, I simply wouldn't have the cash, you understand? I'd tell them it'd take a few days more to raise it. I'm certain I could get them to leave the stuff with me while we're waiting.
Go on.
Well, then I'd disappear. I'd take a plane to another country, to another life. The gold and platinum I could melt up and sell as bullion, you see. And the rocks, sell them one at a time. Be no hurry. It'd last a lifetime.
How wrong can a guy be? Here I was worrying about your nerves, and you were dreaming up a double cross like this.
Yes. But I can't do it because I haven't got $50,000.
I can tell you how to raise it.
You? How?
What's in it for me?
50-50.
Okay. But we may get ourselves killed, my friend.
Yes, I know. Well, how do we raise the money?
Simple. Cobby.
Cobby?
Believe me. He can dig it up without half trying.
Yes. Oh, but what do we tell him? Why do I need money?
Leave it to me. Cobby wants to feel big. Here's his chance. Advancing money for the great Alonzo P. Emmerich. He'll do it. He'll sweat, but he'll do it.